सनी दा गरी कलिलो Today, being 10th day of Dhanurmasam, we all know that Bhagavan Krishna himself have told that Masanam Margashirshoham, I am the Margari month, that is Dhanur month, among the months. So, and this Margari month is also considered as Brahma Muhurta Kalam, early morning period for Devas. And this whole month is dedicated to Bhagavat Smaranam and Nada Samarpanam. So, Andal, also known as Kodai in Srivilliputtur, she not only sang about the Bhagavan, she also made all other, all her friends, all the people, all the young people in the whole village to sing about the God. She made them all to sing, and she jointly sang, and she sang various pasurams about Bhagavan, which is called as Trippavai. She started to wake everyone in the early morning. She asked, "Oh, please wake up now and please sing about God. This is the time for singing God, not to sleep." So in this 10th pasuram also, there are totally 30 pasurams, we know. And in this 10th pasuram especially, she is waking up a Bhagavan's devotee, a girl. So she is telling, why do you sleep? Sing. Natra Thudai Modi, Narayanan Nammal Potra Paritharam Punyanal. If we sing Bhagavan, if we sing the Narayanan, he will give all the parai, that is all the requirements. Which requirement means the moksha. If we have lot of punya, we will again give birth. We will again take birth in a good family, in a good society. If we have more papa, we will get born as insect or any low thing. But so the punya is considered as golden handcuff, and the papa is considered as iron handcuff. Anyway, both are handcuffs only. So we have to get rid of this handcuff, this samsara jail, and we have to attain moksha. So only by singing Narayanan we can attain moksha. This is the concept in all these Tirupavais are sung by Andal, and she also attained moksha. She also attained Bhagavan, that is the moksha. Notre suvergam pogugindra ammana.
Go get it. Ba da ba da ba 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 da ba Thank you.
ನಿನ್ನ ಬಕುತಿ ಬೀರೋ ದೇವ, ನಿನ್ನ ಬಕುತಿ ಬೀರೋ ಓ ದೇವ, ನಿನ್ನ ಬಕುತಿ ಅದರ ದೀಮ್ ಮದ್ರತಾ